In today's episode, let's see Patanjali's non-cold Sambrani cup. Namaste everyone, and welcome to Om Incense Show with DJ, a show that helps you increase your incense quotient. So if you are an incense enthusiast, consider subscribing. And today on heavy demand, I've got Shivosmi again here with me, so she'll be here. She'll be here for the episode with us. So if you're new to the episode, So before we start the episode, I'd just like to remind you of this Meri Pratham Sanskrit Pustika. Link is in the description box below. So if you're new to the episode here, if you're new to the channel, I'd just like you to know that these are the episodes where we first check out the packaging of an incense, then we check out the fragrance, then I tell you some tidbit about the incense, and then we have a quiz. So you might want to stay here till the end. So we have this Patanjali Aastha. Exquisite, soothing and lasting aroma. So this episode was requested long time back by this one of my initial subscribers, Shubhamaya Patra ji. So I just could not find this incense anywhere, and that's the reason I couldn't review it earlier. But thankfully I found it this time when I'd gone to Patna. I'd found it there, and I realized that I had always seen this pack, but the initial pack that I had seen was probably something different from this, because every time I saw this, I thought probably this is one of those normal Sambrani cups that we have. So I wasn't taking this, but this time I bought it by mistake, and then I realized that this is exactly what we were looking for. However, I'd just like you to know that, you know, inside this particular pack, they have this Sambrani powder, which is like the dhuna that is used in Bengal. But I remember using this kind of Sambrani cup earlier, which had a different kind of mixture in it, because it smelled more like a Havan Samagri, and it had more of that Havan smell to it. But this is more of that Durga Puja smell to it, you know, that Bengal smell that it has. So this is what they have. So the packet is Patanjali Aastha Non-Cold Upasana Sambrani Cup with Sambrani Powder, Exquisite, Soothing and Lasting Aroma. So if you see, this is what is there. Then on one side, we have Aastha written in Hindi, Aastha Upasani Sambrani Cup. Commodity says Dry Dhoop or Sambrani Cup, 12 numbers and 100 rupees. This is best before 2 years from packaging. And then they have the consumer care number, the details and all those stuff. So that's what they have, if you see this. Then on the other side, we have the lighting instructions. It says Aastha Upasana Sambrani Cup, directions for use and content of this pack not to be sold loose or individual. And then we have a barcode, and then we have a Made in Bharat logo and Ek Kadam Swachhta Ki Or. So this is what we have. And on top, we have Aastha Upasana Sambrani Cup and Aastha Upasana Sambrani Cup on both the sides. So this is what we have on one side, and this is what we have on the other side. And then the same thing, it says Aastha Koila Rahit Upasana Sambrani Cup Sambrani Powder ke saath Uttam Shantidayak aur Sugandhit. So we have the other side branding in Hindi. So so that's what we have. So we have this and this and this and this and this and this. Now you know, if you see, we have tiny packs like these. Okay, so this is what we have inside.
This is like cube.
Yes, so this is what we have, comes like that in individual packs. So we open it like that. There, this is what we have inside. Okay. So we have a pouch where probably this is like half a teaspoon, 1 teaspoon of powder. This is what we have. And we have this. So that's how it is.
It has a very good fragrance.
Yes.
And I think this has a Judah fragrance.
Oh, okay. And this is made of, this seems like it's made of cow dung. I'm not really sure. But it has a fragrance of it, of its own, you know. So probably this also is made of some pre-mix which doesn't have coal in it, like they said, it's non-coal. But this certainly is some kind of incense mix, incense pre-mix, which they've made in this form. So it looks like it's made of cow dung, you know, so probably they would have a little cow dung in this. And if you see the you know, the holding capacity of the cup is not a lot. But like every other Samrani cup, you know, this goes on for a long time and it gives out a lot of smoke. So, you know, if you have a house which is closed, you might just want to open the house, or you might just, if you like the kind of smoke that, you know, a lot of smoke, then you might like it that way. Or it could be a good thing to place it in your balcony or in your garden, or probably, you know, at the entrance of your house, that would be a good thing to do. And especially in the evenings, this would make a very nice, you know, smudging ritual for you. So every evening you can place it near your main gate, the main door. Okay.
And do you see, to take this, here is only a small space.
Yes. So then we light this up and then we put this content in this. I'm not doing it right now because it gives out a lot of smoke and I you know, I'm not in a mood right now, so we're not doing it. But that's how we do. So you do this and the fragrance is, it's really good. The fragrance, you know, it lasts long as well, and it has, like, you know, every other normal dhuna that we have, dhuna has a very good fragrance. So it gives you that Durga Puja kind of a fragrance. It makes you feel very divine and nice, and it gives a nice spiritual effect to the entire place. So that's what this is. And of course it's going to remind you of Durga Puja, because it reminds me of Durga Puja, because I have this smell of dhuno is quite something that reminds me of Bengal and Durga Puja. So probably it might be the same for you if you've been there, or probably if you belong to that area. So this is going to remind you of that.
You can see here the steps also.
Yeah. And with Durga Puja, you know, around the corner, you might just want to get this. So that it would be a good thing. So on the pack, we have directions for use, Prayog Vidhi. So both in English and Hindi, if you see that.
I was seeing that.
Yeah. Then we have the branding in Hindi one side. And then we have not for individual sale and all those logo and stuff like they have on the top pack. And then one side we have it in English. It's like that. It's the same thing exactly like the top pack, you know, this big pack that it comes in. So this is there. So this 12 cups for 100 rupees, that's what you get. And this would be just the thing you need for Durga Puja. It's an ideal thing. So, you know, many of you ask me for the price of the incense, and this is a very basic thing, and all of the incense products that I review here will certainly have the price. So you might just want to, you know, be attentive throughout the video. The other thing is so that is what the one thing, and every incense that I review here has the link in the description. So if you just check out the description, you'll find the link of the incense, whether you find it on Amazon or you find it on the incense website as such. Like, so for Cycle Brand incense, there are so many of the incenses that you do not find on Amazon. Even for the pool ones, not all of them you find on Amazon. So, but I have given individual links to all of the incenses that I review here, you know. So every time I review an incense, there'll be a link in the description. Just check that out. And from the last time on, I've also tried to give it in the description, in the comment section. So you might want to check the pinned comment to also find the link of the incense. So that's what there.
And I think this is shaped in cuboid.
Hmm.
Yes, this is shaped in cuboid.
Okay, so now for the tidbit of the incense that we have to share today. If you remember, I told you I'll be telling you about the incense ingredients of incense ingredients mentioned in Agni Puran. So Agni Puran has 21 incense ingredients. So 21 dhoop as mentioned in Agni Puran. I'll be only giving you the Hindi names here, the Hindi Sanskrit names here. And if you really want me to go deep, I will, I'll probably in another episode, I'll be doing the Latin names of these two. But if you want me to share the Latin names here, just write Latin in the comment section and I'll do that. For now, we only have the Sanskrit Hindi names here. So Agni Puran says that there are 21 incense ingredients. So there's Nak, Kusht, Ghan, Masi, Sprik, Shailaj, Jalam, Kumkum, and this Jalam is not water, there actually is a herb called Jalam, so that is there. Kumkum, Laksha, Chandan, Agaru, Niradam, Saral, Devakasht, Karpur, Kanta, Bala, Kundaruk, Guggul, Srinivas, and Sarjaras. So those are the 21 ingredients as mentioned in the Agni Puran. So that is there. Now for the quiz, if you remember last time I'd asked the quiz, I'd asked for an incense resin that has the name of a Chinese mythological animal in it. And the answer is dragon's blood. And there's only one person who's answered this quiz, and that is Vidyutam ji. Rinka ji did try to, she attempted to answer, but she could only come up with Luban. But that is not the answer. The answer is dragon's blood. So dragon is the Chinese mythological animal that I was talking about. Now for this quiz, just let me know, what is santalum album? What is santalum album? So that's the quiz for this episode. So the answer to the quiz, where I'd asked which is the brand that has the name of a vehicle in it, and the answer is cycle brand, and Vidvatam ji and Sushmita jha had answered this quiz. So thank you Vidvatam ji and Sushmita jha for attempting to answer the quiz. Thank you so much. So if you think somebody can learn something from this, share it with them. If you like the episode, give it a like. If you have something to ask, just write in the comment section below.
And now the dragons are killed, but I don't know how they were killed, and now they are not on the earth.
Oh. So that's why we have dragon's blood, okay? So that the resin that we have is dragon's blood. Okay, so that's all for the episode now. Till we meet again next, take very good care of yourself.
Namaste.